I'm subscribed to you.
You know me?
Yeah.
Me conoces?
And you too. And you too.
Adventure Elliot?
Yeah, yeah.
Hostia!
You love Spain, okay?
Me encanta España! Tío!
Aquí está nuestro tronco!
¡Venga! ¡Mi amigo!
¡Tronco! ¡Garitano! ¡Mi garitano!
¡Amigo mío!
Yeah!
Put
your
hand. It's ready to go. But we've got Elliot.
And I'm filming. I'm filming right now.
All right. Anyone that spends $10 or more is going to chug a beer, guys. So if you want to see Elliot chug beer, send a $10 super chat.
I'm from Wisconsin. We drink a lot of beer.
You want to see a crazy American guy? Onigiri? Hello? Look at this, guys. People here, wow, they're enjoying themselves.
Travel Addict guy is live right now. This is so funny. I'm watching a live stream of him. Epic, epic.
Turn this camera around.
Vivo, vivo,
wow,
directo.
This is so cool turning this camera around. Look at this. Wow, we're seeing everyone here.
He's live, you guys. This is what a live stream looks like on YouTube. So cool to see it from a different perspective.
Adios, mi gente.
Un placer. Feliz cumpleaños, tío. ¿Cuántos años cumplió? 45 y pico.
Happy birthday.
45. Jovencito, jovencito. Los españoles son jóvenes siempre. Buena vida. Nos vemos. I look like a fool with this hat, but I keep getting super chats from
this
travel
guy. He said, que tonto, the last guy. So not everybody's amused, okay, guys?
Oops. All right, you guys, we're on like the third bar we've stopped at. Yeah, it's
que le va bien, adiós, mis tíos.
Pero no se molesta.
Los garitanos, ¿no? Sí. Garitanos, woohoo!
There's some nice people there on the table. They're... Whoa!
check this park out. We haven't been here yet, dude. He's live streaming and
gotta keep it going, guys.
Look at this park.
He's filming and I'm live streaming. Wow, this is nice.
Look at this park. Oh my gosh.
Wow, this Mina is mine.
Let's get to the ocean. Is that way? The ocean is that way.
Share, like, recommend, call your friends, tell them too. You want to keep the chat going. Wow, look at this.
Okay, guys, we just finished up the live chat with Travel Addict Guy. A lot of you guys are watching. Now you're subscribed to my channel, and that was awesome. So thank you, Mia, and everybody else who gave a super chat. We're enjoying a beer here on this beautiful street right next to the beach. So,
wow, thank you to all of you guys. Thank you to Mia, Mr. Chu, Cat 5, and wow, there was some more people too as well. Do you remember? Wow, wherever you were, thank you so much. Well, wow, you guys are awesome.
We can't remember because we're a little drunk.
I apologize at the end. We lost the feed a little bit, but you know, it's a live feed, so
yeah.
Take it what you will.
We did our best. Que viva la fiesta!
Woo! La vida!
Pásala, pásala. Tírala, tírala. Eso es. Hola, tío. Hey, Michael Jordan. Está bueno, está bueno. Mira, Los Ángeles. Madre mía. Qué chévere, qué chulo, qué chulo. Está bueno, estamos jugando fútbol en el pasillo. Está bueno, fútbol. Pásala, pásala, tírala, pátela. ¡Wow! ¡Ole! Tío, tío, tío. Aquí, toma, toma. Eso. Tírala, tírala. Tírala. Así haces. Tíos, nos vemos. Esto es que viva Cádiz. Eso.
¿Qué me graba? ¿Cuánto me va a pagar?
Un eurito.
Un eurito más o menos, yo lo acepto para la merienda. Aunque yo no sé la cámara.
Para YouTube ya la acepta.
No me digan, no me digan. Al móvil larguísimo. Hay que arreglar todo mi Cádiz de más pisito para los pobres y que ya no ponga más el pisi. Te lo puedo asegurar, te lo puedo asegurar. Que la letra que te canto me la acabo de inventar. No me grabe más, no me coja bien. Quítate las gafas para ver qué de color es.
No, 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 sigue. All right, you guys, well, we've had a full-on packed day two here Saturday with Travel Addict Guy. We did a live stream earlier, and we're going to end on a good note tonight. We're going to get authentic pescado frito, fried fish here in Cádiz.
everyone's been recommending this to us, so we're starting with a beer and
we're gonna end the night on a good note.
Well, I cannot wait for that, guys. And we've been having such a great day. Wow, we did a live feed and oh, those are different guys. We were talking to police earlier.
We were talking to the police. Nice. They were chill.
Yeah, they're really nice guys and they were treating me really nice. So
well,
I'm having such a great time with Elliot and with Nico. Wow, Elliot is such a good guy, guys. I hope you will subscribe to him if you haven't already. We're having a great time, man.
Everybody's been saying you have to try this fried fish pescado frito, which is typical of Cádiz. So we're going to try that.
Tell them where we are. We're in the Plaza de las Flores.
Plaza de las Flores. This is where the best pescado frito is. And it's the most economical, so. All right, cheers, matey.
Salud.
Estrella Galicia.
A mí me encanta.
Eso es. Chocos.
Calamar.
Calamar.
Chipirones.
Chipirones.
Esta cola, caballa en adobo.
Ok.
Caballa.
Vale.
Esa es de aquí de Cádiz.
Vale. Esto.
Esa. Pescadilla.
Pescadilla.
Cazón en adobo.
Ok.
Mirad aquí. Cazón frito.
Caso frito. Cazón.
Okay. Boquerones fritos. Debajo del limón tiene huevas. Huevas fritas, okay. ¿Vale?
Perfecto. Está bueno. Okay. Muchas gracias.
Aprovecha.
All right.
So put the lemon on there.
All right, let's get the lemon going. Look at this pescado frito de Cádiz. Wow.
Un poquito de todo.
Jesus, there's a wide selection, wide variety of fish here. It's like three or four different kinds.
Yeah, the mayo del sur, yo creo, bocarone.
Yeah.
Chiparrone.
He's gonna bring us some salsa.
Un poco de todo.
All right.
I'm subscribed to you.
You know me?
Yeah.
Me conoces?
And you too.
Adventure Elliot?
Yeah.
Hostia.
You love Spain, okay?
Me encanta España. Tío.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Roberto.
This video, comments,
sí.
You see me.
Vale, ya está.
Perfecto, amigo.
Yo lo voy a publicar dentro de una semana, así.
Muchas gracias.
Hasta adiós. Que viva Cádiz. Wow, I can't believe that. No way.
Mira,
that was
buena,
so cool.
Cuando está en YouTube, tiene conexión a todo el mundo. Todo España y todo el mundo.
No shit. Let's enjoy this food. Let's give it a try. So Travel Addict guy is going to eat the boquerone, the head and all.
Yeah, okay, guys. And it's crispy. You can eat the head even. Some people don't, but why not?
Ya está. Está bueno.
Delicioso.
I should try a head too. Look at the whole fish. Mmm.
Why wouldn't you eat it all?
There's no bones.
Yeah, there's bones, but
they're small.
When they fry it, it becomes really soft. You can eat the bones basically.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah. Boquerones. These are the white anchovies from Malaga.
Woohoo! I think this is cazón.
Yeah.
Well, let's give it a try.
It almost looks like a little shark.
Whoa, look at it. It's like little eggs.
Okay. Nice. Very nice. Very typical de this part of Spain. South of Spain. Andalusia.
All right, Tag. Give it a go.
Okay, this is the cazón. It's parecido como un tiburón pequeño. Vale.
You guys, earlier, I said...
Qué sabor bueno.
Está bueno. I thought this was cazón, but this was actually fish balls, testicles, I think.
Yes. It's a huevas de merluza.
Huevas de merluza. Let's give it a go.
Huevas de merluza, sí. So it's the balls of the merluza fish.
Está bueno.
Se come todo en España.
A mí me gusta. Pero me sorprendió. These are the chiperones. Let's give it a go.
Cuidado porque tiene un pico.
Bueno, sabe bien.
Yeah, porque tiene una pico como pájaro. Uh-huh. Pequeño, como calamar.
Uh-huh.
Pero pequeñito.
Beak.
Exactamente, como calamar.
Sí.
Para comer.
Pues nada, fue muy rico, me gusta. Yeah. Qué rico.
Tiene buen sabor. Es como
buen sabor.
Calamar pequeño, algo así.
Así es. Claro que sí.
Perfecto.
Tiene la forma de calamar. Ok, está comiendo pescada. Pescada.
Ese no, nunca me comí.
¿Nunca has probado?
No, nunca me probé.
Pues, a ver.
Está súper buena. Es vale, súper blanca y la sabor está buenísima.
A ver, pruébela. Cómela. Tierno. Hola.
Díganos hola.
Hola, caritanos. Caritanos, ¿no? ¿De dónde eres? Alicante. ¡Qué rico! Buenas playas ahí, buenas playas. Somos de los Estados Unidos, pero vivimos en España.
Somos youtubers.
Un saludo.
Chao.
Carlos. Y tu mujer. Qué guay, qué guay. Qué chulo.
Wow, all right. This is amazing, guys. El sabor. Es buenísima.
Es buenísima.
Es súper suave. Súper blanco y tiene mucho sabor y súper suave.
Vale, así que yo lo tengo que probar. A ver, vamos a ver. Wow, qué suavecito.
Sí.
Sí, hay espinillas, pero son chiquiticos. No son como una columna vertebral, son pequeñitos, ¿eh? Wow. Suavecito, como dijo, ¿eh?
Es buenísimo.
Me gusta. Yo puse alioli, entonces yo no puedo quejar, pues. Así es. Pescadito frito, pescada frita.
Sí.
Pues nosotros estamos contentos. All right, this is chipirones, which is a baby squid.
Chipirones es un calamar pequeña.
And you can see it looks like a squid still.
It's amazing, guys. Look at that.
All right,
and
let's
the
go.
The flavor is unbelievable. Wow.
Let's go.
Look at that. Wow. Unbelievable.
Eat it.
Frita.
Oh, madre mía. Yes, there's a columna vertebral. You almost swallowed it. That's the spine.
Parece un poquito pico. Plástico. Toca. It parece plástico.
It feels like plastic, but it's a...
It's la columna.
Wow, sí, madre mía. Está rico, ¿eh?
Pero esto sí, está súper rica. Sí.
Está bueno. Nos gusta.
Deliciosa.
All right, guys. The last two pieces of fish. Travel Arakai treating me to a dinner because we did an awesome live chat. Pescadito frito de Cádiz.
Está buenísimo.
Oh, wow. Qué tierno, qué rico, qué suavecito.
Es la pescada, ¿no?
No sé. Solo sé que es muy rico. Está súper buena, está riquísimo.
Súper blanca.
Muy tierna.
Suave.
Suavecito, eso es.
O sea, con mucho sabor.
Hemos disfrutado cada pedacito de pescado, entonces, bueno.
Ese es una manjar. Dice en Chile, una manjar.
Una manjar. Una maravilla.
una
pasada.
La creme de la creme.
Ya está.
Esto es Tete de Freidura de las Flores,
Cádiz.
El mejor camarero de Cádiz. Comimos súper buen pescadito frito. Nos gusta mucho. Una propina.
Muchas gracias.
Siempre hay que dar una propina al buen servicio. Siempre. Una regla. Hay que dejar una propina, por favor.
Tete, un placer, buen pescadito, nos vamos.
All right, guys, so we finished that food. Wow, I'm so content. Travel Addict Guy was so generous, he paid for the meal.
Yeah, you're welcome, man.
But
thanks for helping me out with the live chat, man.
We made some good money in the live chat, so it all pays off, you know what I mean?
Hey, thank you for everyone that joined me in the live chat. I really appreciate that, guys. And I hope you subscribe too. Eventually, if you haven't already.
Hope they subscribe to Travel Addict Guy. We're gonna end the day two at the beach watching the sunset with a couple brewskis, alambras. Wow. All right, you guys, end of day two. Wow, we did so much stuff today. And Travel Addict Guy are gonna enjoy this sunset. It's gonna be amazing. We're gonna have a beer. I brought some alambras.
Woo-hoo.
And man, Travel Addict Guy and I have had a great 2 days together.
Yeah.
Totally worth collaborating with this guy. And wow, Cádiz has been an experience. Just, what do you think, man? How do you summarize this weekend?
Well, it's been really cool, first of all, to meet you in person. And I know we had conversations on the phone, but it's not the same, you know? But, it's just really cool. We're like almost like friends now, you know? And like, we know each other for a long time. Wow, look at that. That is amazing. Look at that.
And
Wow. We're
going to go catch this sunset right here, you guys.
Oh, that is gorgeous, man.
We're going to have an alhambra and watch the sunset. Stay tuned.
Epic.
All right, guys, Alhambra beer. Let's cheers, bro.
Look at this, guys. Wow,
cheers.
This is awesome.
Cheers.
Great weekend with the travel guy.
We had a great time, guys.
Amazing.
Nothing better than Alhambra in Andalusia.
Look at that sunset. That is epic, guys. Look at that. That is amazing.
All right, guys. It's been a trip with Adventure Elliot and
Travel Addict. Travel Addict Guy. There goes the beer.
Travel Addict Guy dropped his beer.
Down there.
He dropped his beer.
Yeah.
But we got another one. Adventure Elliot came in the clutch.
I'm blaming this guy here.
Cheers, matey. Cheers, matey. It's been a good trip.
Okay.
Adventure Elliot and
Travel Addict Guy.
Breaking news.
We thought
we were gonna go to bed, but we wanted patatas bravas.
Yeah.
So we decided to get some more canitas.
Okay. After party, guys.
After party, Travel Addict Guy and Adventure Elliot are still alive.
The after show.
Yeah.
The after party. Más tapas, por favor.
Mira. Bocadillo, madre mía.
Pancito. Para la tele.
Eso es.
Para la televisión.
¿Cómo te llamas, mi amigo?
Vicente.
Está bueno.
Muchas gracias, Vicente.
Habla ahí.
Estoy muy amable, amigo.
Ahí está. Filete ahí para los niños.
Está súper buena.
All right. We got a sandwich and some patatas mojo picón. Did you really think Travel Addict Guy were gonna give up that easy?
Aquí está tu tronco.
Hey, tronco. Madre mía, está bueno.
Lanza la papa arriba.
Qué bueno.
Muchas gracias.
Ahí está, vamos, vámonos.
Por todo el mundo.
So.
Me encanta este amigo.
Mi garitano.
Amigo mío.
Yeah.
Qué buena, tío.
Ahí está, vamos a la tumba.
Qué de Cádiz.
Ahí.
Viva Cádiz.
Venga, come que son frías.
A ver.
Perfecto.
Fresquito.
Muchas gracias. Oh, I love this guy. This guy is amazing.
Best server in all of Cádiz.
I love you guys like this. Wow. Make the experience so much better, guys. So much more fun. Wow.
Oh, it's spicy, bro. Give it a try.
Spicy, like a patata brava.
Is that what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wow, it's €2. €2, you guys.
It's got some spicy.
Dos euros.
Yep. That's quite different than a patata brava. This one is like...
I think it's from the Canary Islands, the sauce.
It's not... look, you can see it's kind of more wet.
Yeah, it's oily. Oily. You see that?
Oily. Yes.
Mojo picón.
But it... Se pica.
te pica un poquillo, eh?
Toro.
Está bueno. Madre mía, hay más.
El toro.
Ah, sí, de toro. ¿Cómo se llama?
Eso se llama el surindo brique.
Madre mía.
El toro.
Toro, perfecto. Vamos a ver.
Capotazo.
Lo probamos.
Buen capotazo.
Muchas gracias.
A ustedes, cojones.
Wow, bro. That is good. Go for it. Give it a try.
Let me get that, guys. Wow.
Give it a try.
That. Wow, that is amazing, guys. Look at that. Wow.
Travel Addict Guy, we do not give up. We got to keep eating and keep drinking. That's how we go. That's how we roll in Cádiz.
Oh, it's buenísima.
Buenísima.
It's buenísima. Mucho
Try
sabor.
The tuna, bro. Try the tuna.
Muy suave.
Atún. Pruébala. Woohoo! ¿Te gusta? Está bueno, eh? Wow, this is like the best food we've had in Cádiz. And sometimes, like Travel Attica, I was saying, the best food is the cheapest food.
Right. Sometimes you're amazed because you don't have to spend a lot of money to get something really, really good.
This is amazing, you guys. Look at all this food. I'm so happy right now. This is the best way I could have ended my time in Cádiz here on Saturday night.
Good for that.
With my boy Travel Addict Guy.
Nice. Well, say hi to your friend in Mexico.
My friend Zach Zenz in Mexico. Yes. What up, buddy?
Just for you, Zach.
All right, guys. We're back at the hostel. Travel Addict Guy and I have a little bit of drunchies. You know, when you're really hungry, when you're a little bit drunk, that's what that is, drunchies. And, we're just ending the night with some watermelon that Travel Addict Guy bought. And, you guys, I just want to tell him thanks, man, for the great weekend. It's been great.
Awesome, man. Me and him are just having a good time, man.
It's like literally like 12:30 at night here. We're just chillaxing and having some watermelon.
What about our friend?
It's been great, man. I got a new friend in Spain.
Yeah, you're a great friend of mine, man. And I wish you all the best, Elliot, and whatever you do, man.
Thank you, bro. We're gonna enjoy this watermelon. So I hope you guys enjoyed those three videos from Cádiz.
Yeah.
They were a lot of fun filming, and I'll see you guys on the next adventure.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
Good morning, guys. This is the real travel guy. He's a sleepy guy. All right, guys.